Borges Sleigh Rides in South Lake Tahoe is a great way to enjoy the authentic Tahoe experience with the family. We talked to Dwight Borges to find out more.
We're located here in South Lake Tahoe, just on the Nevada side, by the hotel and casinos. We share our parking lot with Mont Blue, and just walk across the street and be ready to have some fun. I've been around horses since I was a little kid. I grew up with them, been working with them. I don't really think of them as, I think of them as my friends more than just horses, you know. They're part of the family. The sleighs range from our big sleigh here, probably about 1,000 pounds, to our smaller sleighs that weigh probably about 500.
Weather is beautiful. We couldn't ask for anything more perfect. We're enjoying the scenery, the lake, the trees, the people. We're having a good time. Out of 1 to 10, I'd say an 11. It was great. We got to feed the horses, pet the horses, and they're big, strong, beautiful animals. And we had a great tour guide, and it was a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
My horse gives his harness bells a shake, as if to ask, is there some mistake? The other sounds we hear is the sweep of the winds and downing flake. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep.
Reporting for Lake Tahoe TV, I'm John Chevalier.